return to local cinema screens after an agreement in the Pretoria High Court to drop a temporary X18 rating on the film. The controversial film resumes its run at cinemas this Friday with an 18, sex, nudity and language warning. The producers went to court after the Film and Publication Board put the film in the same category as pornography. The matter was postponed to the 28th of March.
The X18 rating by the Film and Publication Board's Appeal Tribunal effectively banned the movie Inxeba from public theatres, as X18 means it can only be viewed at adult shops. As granted by the court, a normal 18 rating, not X18, allows the public to view the film.
This is a kind of a temporary solution that allows the film to go back into cinemas. This is something that all the vested parties have agreed on, that the film will have a temporary 18 rating that allows audiences to watch it in cinemas in the way that it was intended. We will come back to court on the 28th to fight for what we believe is the correct rating of the film, which is 16.
Traditional group Contra Lessa and others have been opposed to the movie, arguing that it disrespects African traditions, but producers disagree.
This is based on homophobia. They want to deny the existence of gay people within that space. Actually deny the existence of Xhosa gay people completely.
However, critics insist that sexuality is not a factor in their disapproval of the movie.
Even heterosexual couples will not be allowed to go and conduct sexual activities in a traditional initiation. So this issue is not about whether we are homosexual or we are heterosexual. Sex is not allowed in a traditional initiation, period.
What we have seen in the film is a total distortion, is a total misrepresentation of cultural practice. You have never seen or heard anything that there will be sexual engagement in the initiation schools.
Return to court on the 28th of March.
While the fate of Inxeba now lies with this court, the film producers have called on the public to go and see the film and make an informed opinion. They argue that most people that are against the film have not even seen it yet. Sipho Sterman, SABC News.